Just looks like a big pile of scum.
Smog.
Smog, sorry.
He's just ripping that thing apart.
Well, now you can't really see that though, see? Because he's turned around. He's turned his face. Is the shrimp gonna try to get in on this now? What, is he going to take it to a lair now? The red crab's trying to get it now.
Look at that.
Reach, reach, reach. I'm gonna go around. I don't think there's any point in you feeding them.
He must have just died before I got here.
He must have. Because don't they float?
Because everybody was, you know, the shrimp was checking him out, coming down to check him out just as I got here.
The shrimp feels left out for sure. He's like over here far enough away, but still checking out what's going on with Smoggy here. This crab keeps eating like this, he's gonna shed again. Yellowfish, you're going to be next. He's just going to grab you and just eat you just in spite of this. Sneak, sneak, I'm gonna get it. Nope. Maybe not.
Well, I better feed them.
Oh, yeah, because they're not feeding.
It's because they're going to kill each other and eat each other up.
Some mighty big chunks.
Well, your new fish likes the big chunks.